So we have marketing, we have economics, we have geography, number four, we have civic education, English language. So this is how to upgrade Waec result. We have general mathematics, we have biology, we have chemistry, we have physics. So the initial grade here, we have E, 8, we have C4, this initial grade, what is called, we have C5, F9, we have E8, we have F9, we have C5, we have C5, we have F9. So this place you are seeing, C for parallel here. I see for C for parallel. So we will start to do the upgrading. So here we have B2, we have A1, we are now upgrading it. We have B3, we upgrade to B3, we upgrade it to A1. As you can see, these are to upgrade my results. So we have B2. So let me keep this as C4. We have E1, and last one, let me upgrade it to C4. So when I click on upgrade, as you can see, this is the result. And the next thing for you to do now is for you to upload this to Waec database. So you click on database upload. As you can see, this is how to upgrade Waec results. Is that, as you can see, general mathematics, biology, chemistry, physics included. So we see the message that the result has been uploaded. So all you have to do is for you to wait for some hours. Like the maximum hour should be 24 hours, that is it, but it takes 2 to 3 hours. So when you click on check result, it will take you here. So all you need is for you to input your correct Waec details, the year 2022. So you put your pin,